Police pursuit ends in a crash. That suspect T-boned by another car. Plus, heat, winds, and high fire danger. Your forecast stands.
Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is CBS 2 News at 11 p.m.
A wild chase in South L.A. with the wanted driver speeding down side streets, several close calls, spinning out, and then a serious crash involving an innocent driver. Good evening, everyone. I'm Holmstrom.
Hello, I'm Sara Donchey. We brought you the full pursuit live earlier this evening. One driver led police on a chase with two different cars.
CBS 2's Leslie Maiden has the details from South L.A.